right, you guys, I'm coming to you live. Today's video, again, I'm sitting on my floor because I really don't have a desk space to do this, but today's video is gonna be a what's in my bag. I'm also gonna eat ramen during the video because I'm starving, so maybe I'll cut that part out, maybe you'll listen to me slurp. What's in my bag? I love watching these videos on YouTube, so I figured I would do one of my own. Clearly, my bag is massive right now. I just got home from a week in New York, not New York City, so I'm not exposed to Corona, but upstate New York where I'm from. So I will just go through and I will show you what I keep in here just for like, this is bigger than what I would keep in there for normal daily stuff. But it's some of my favorite stuff in here. So we'll just get right into it. This is my favorite bag ever. It's a Prada bag that I got from The RealReal. It holds so much stuff. It has a ton of like inside pockets, which you'll see. So first thing is Where the Crawdads Sing, this book that I'm actually borrowing from my grandma. So it's so big because the font is so big. But this is by Delia Owens. It's a New York Times bestseller. Everyone has been raving about it. I have not started it yet, but I'm super excited. I really don't even know what it's about yet. And if anyone wants to borrow it after me, let me know. I will mail it to you. So I got my book. I always, no matter where I go, carry around my Ayurveda book. I'm gonna do a whole video on Ayurveda and what it is. I kind of take all my notes in there. It's a little messy. But Ayurveda is basically about healing your mind, your body, and your spirit. It's an ancient Indian system of health. I won't get into it because I could talk for years and years, but I'm constantly reading about this and like my body type and like my natural rhythms and the natural elements that exist within my body, blah, 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 blah. But if you're interested in this, I will be doing a YouTube video all on Ayurveda at some point when I record it, who knows. So I've got my two books, which take up like a majority of the space. What else is in here? It's like Mary Poppins bag where I'm just like pulling stuff out. I have my Brookside dark chocolates. These are so good. They're like pomegranate covered dark chocolates. Chef's kiss. I do get stuck in your teeth a little bit, but I bought this on the drive home and I just figure, you know what? I'll keep that first whenever I need a snack. I have three of these in here, or two maybe. So I know I talked about these on my Instagram story. Oh, I do have all three. These are my Ray supplements. So I have a daily cleanse, a pre and probiotic, and a sleep. I don't take the sleep one every day. It's kind of just when I'm like feeling a little restless and need to calm down at night. But sleep is a blend of like melatonin and lavender and whatever else is in there that makes it sleep. I don't know. Probably says on the box, but I threw away the box. And then the rest I take every single day, which is my daily cleanse, which kind of just detoxifies your liver and your body and your skin. And my pre and probiotic, which helps with digestion and gut health. So I take two of these a day. Ray is like a vegan, cruelty-free brand. Great brand. Great brand. You can get these at Target. They're like $14 each, I think, which really isn't bad. So I got three of those. I have this deck of cards, which is actually so cool. My dad gave me this like Dia de los Muertos deck, and they're just like the most beautiful cards ever. I always bring cards. I'll show you just like one of the face cards. It's got like skulls on them. They're pretty cool. Who knows when you need them? You wanna whip out a magic trip? Magic trick? Boom. Cards. Still pretty full in here. Okay, I've got this Pacifica Island Vanilla Spray. It's like a hair and body mist. Pacifica is 100% vegan and cruelty free. And it just smells so good. It's so light, it's so summery. I can spray it right in my hair. Because my hair curls with moisture, sometimes I use this just to like give it a little bit of, you know. It smells so good. Formulated without alcohol too, so you know it's not gonna dry out your hair. I've got a little perfume bottle in here. This is Sea Salt Rose. I can't remember where I got this. So nice. I think Anthropology, but I just carry this with me just because you never want to smell, man. Drama break. Stuff in here. I have this Kenko smoothie powder. I found Kenko on Instagram. Kenko is basically just this, like, again, all natural, all organic smoothie brand where all you do is you take this little powder and you pour it into 8 ounces of water and you shake it up with a little bit of ice and you have a smoothie. The convenience is really awesome. So again, I brought these with me because I just put them in my water on the road trip and had like a meal. So this one is their, they have all different kinds, but this one's is their Brain Boost Crimsons. So it's got acai, banana, strawberry, mango, chia seeds, cinnamon, basically just a lot of fiber in here. So yes, love those, all different flavors. I've got a little lighter, a little ruler lighter. You never know when you're gonna need that. And I've got my little Chanel hand lotion, which I could not get. It's just like the cutest little bottle and you just squeeze it right onto your hand. It just makes your hand so soft and I love it. I've been using so much Germex and so much hand sanitizer that my hands were getting so dry, so I carry that with me everywhere. It smells super fresh and elegant. I've got a pen. If you don't already know, Precise V5 ballpoints. The only ones I use. What else do I have before I get into this little pouch? A little pineapple passion fruit little candy sitting at the bottom. And obviously a little Mario Badescu skincare face spray. Sometimes you just need a little refresh, you know? Okay, we're getting to the bottom. I have my wallet, which in my wallet itself, have another little wallet with just like my cards. I've got a $5 bill. I've got a card from the guy at Verizon. Shout out Stefan. I'll pass out your cards to those who need it. I've got my Glossier lip gloss. So that's just like my little clutch that I just like carry with me places. And then last but not least, I'm kind of flying through this right now, but my little clutch that my auntie made me. It's so beautiful. She literally sewed this, put the zipper in, and sent it to me. It looks like I would buy it at like Anthropology or something. It's so cute. But in here, I just kind of keep like random necessities. Guys are probably like, why do you keep so much stuff on you? And I'm like, you never know when you're gonna need it. So I have my Sunbum Hair Lightener and Tone Enhancer. My hair's been getting so light because of the sun. And so I figured I'd get this tone enhancer. So I got this first, and it's just like a little purple leave-in conditioner. And then I just saw this, and I figured it would pair nicely. So every once in a while, I'll spray a little bit of the blonde hair lightener in there if I'm like going out to lay in. My hair gets a little brassy sometimes, so that's why I use this more than I use this. But it's a cute little sunbum duo for summer. And then last but not least, oh, well, I guess there's a couple things in here. I've got my Curology, the moisturizer, and the, really? Hello? Interruption. My Curology cleanser and moisturizer, super light. I just like to have these if I like go to someone's house after the beach or if I'm just like on the go. Got these puppies. What else is in here? Earplugs. I literally don't go anywhere without earplugs because I cannot stand people's noises. If I'm sleeping over somewhere, if I'm on the train or the bus or something, I don't know, earplugs. Then I've got these last four things, which are just my oils, which I'll talk about in further detail for skincare, but I have these Odicite oils that I put on my face. One of them is a wild carrot serum for glow. And one of them is a black cumin for pimples. So this is just like a little spot treatment. And this, again, I just like will throw on my face after I get a nice tan at the beach or something. The next is this Maya Chia under eye serum. So it's just this little roller, put that on, make me feel nice and fresh. And then last but not least, I have my Pi Rosehip Oil, which again, I just kind of like shove on my face when it needs extra hydration or something. So I just flew through all of that, but I knew that there was so much that I needed to get through it quickly. But that is kind of like a what's in my bag. Obviously there's more stuff in it this time than there normally would be because I did just get back from a trip, but I'll link everything below. And thank you guys for watching. As always, follow my YouTube. You are following my YouTube because you're watching it. Follow my Instagram. I will link that below and subscribe. Voice crack. And subscribe if you want. Even if you don't, you should.